Well, as early as 4:20 this morning, school officials were wide awake and they were looking at forecast and talking with colleagues. It hadn't started to snow yet, but by noon it was expected to be slick out on the roadways.
The first round of snow on Tuesday translated to several school closures. The superintendent for Hollis Brookline says she made the decision early in the day, and it was based on the number of buses, students, staff, and parents out on the roads, along with what conditions would be like when school got out.
And it just seemed that, couple that with the visibility with the heavy snowfall, it was not a good decision to bring them in and then have a real safety issue getting them home.
While kids here enjoyed the full day off, others, like the students in the Dairy School District, were there for the morning but got released early, something that was okay with these parents.
I think the early release is okay. We're going to get a lot of snow anyway, and the roads are pretty good this morning, but it's getting worse, so it made sense. And we know they're going to have more snow tomorrow. So I think the early release was a good idea today.
No, I'm fine with the early release, but I have a four-wheel drive, so I feel bad for people that don't have a four-wheel drive. So, no, I mean, they've missed already 5 days, and I think this was a better way to do it.
Most districts in New Hampshire have snow days built into the school year. The magic number for Brookline Hollis is 5, a number the district will likely meet tomorrow as the second half of the storm system wallops the Granite State. Schools here are required to schedule 180 days each year, but the real number they're looking at is measured in hours, 945 hours to be exact. Only halfway through winter, many districts are considering what to do if they start coming up short.
And there are some options that the school districts do have. They could cut into vacation time. They could add hours to the school day and as well maybe add Saturday to the school week. Live in Manchester, I'm Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.